What's up, everybody? Hope you guys are having an awesome day. I'm Biscuit Dog, and we're back in Astroneer. I have something amazing to show you. Dude, I forget your name now, but somebody in the comments yesterday told me that you can link the vehicles together. So I made a mining train, and we're ready to go large-scale mining, you guys. Look at that. That's one truck and two rovers. I got an emergency rover for tight spaces, and I got a complete storage rover. And I've worked out how to build a crane and all those other things. What you need to do is build them onto your rover with the vehicle assembly tool when your rover's parked right there. So that's how I got this like storage thing going on. But this is awesome. I made three pallets of tethers. We've got a full battery. We've got this mad solar powered thing. We've got a generator just in case. And we're ready to go large scale mining. The problem's going to be getting lost and getting stuck. So we're gonna have to make sure that before the mole train goes underground, everything's nice and kind of flat. Because it's not very easy. It's not very easy to drive all this stuff where we want it to go. No, no. Is it working? Oh, we're getting stuck on something. Come on. Yes. So I'm gonna use this entrance because it's close to home, and we kind of explored it a little yesterday. And it was crazy. It was crazy. You could get really, really easily lost here very quickly. So I'm going to start by making a cool entrance. Either I'm going to make an entrance here, or I found a kind of another entrance that I'm pretty sure goes to the same cave system. It's kind of smoother, so maybe we should start there. Let me show you guys. It's right over here in the corner. Yeah, this seems like a much gentler gradient to get down there. We just got to do some... Just gotta do some landscaping really quickly. I can't believe this. Look at all the stuff we can take with us now. We're gonna fill these things up down there. It's gonna be great. Because we want to start a new base, right? But we're gonna need all kinds of stuff to start a new base with. I found a really cool place to put a base, too. This isn't a bad place, either. Not bad at all. This is almost okay already. This is a great place to start. Let's see how level we can get this. I've seen people make rooms, like, with 90 degree angles. You can really, really smooth it off. I'm not going to be so crazy, but it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool to make a decent ramp. The thing is, when you're mining, you're digging holes, right? So, when we finally get down there and start mining, we're going to dig all kinds of holes, and then maybe it's going to be tough to get back out again. I really, really wish that I could put ground back. That would be ideal. Alright, let's make a ramp. Ramps me. We're getting there. Yeah, it's still a bit bumpy. Okay. Sometimes it takes a gentle touch. Ah, what a lovely ramp. These things also are going to get in our way big time. I don't know what we're going to do about these. Okay, let's see if we can get the mole train in there. That would be a great start. The mole train, baby! That doesn't look like... Is that just a perfectly smooth entrance in any case? Let's see how she moves down here. Stuff's gonna get hung up a bunch. Wow, that's a way better entrance. and there's more going on down here. Oh my god, you guys. Okay, let's stick to the deal and explore what we said we were gonna explore. Don't get hung up on this tree. Yes. That works pretty well, actually. It's not getting hung up on much. They seem to kind of telescope in and out and adjust for the badness. Okay, I think we're gonna put the train down here. So I've got this set up so that the second rover can be detached and it can be like an exploration thing. I think that's pretty cool because I think there's gonna be some spaces in here that we can't fit into. But we might as well get to mining. What is this, copper? Always need copper. Mapping or mining? Mapping is probably a better idea, to be honest. Okay, we're gonna start laying tethers now. Not really for supplies, more for directions. Because you can get lost down here really, really quickly. I almost got super lost yesterday. Not ideal. Not ideal. Man, 3 pallets of tethers isn't really gonna last that long either. Oh no, poisonous things coming to kill me. They want me dead. You see, now we're gonna have to start digging stuff up. Alright, okay. I think the bad stuff's gone. Yeah, but how are we gonna get past this now? There's gonna be a lot of road building down here. That's what I think. Oh no, it's still damaging me. Leave me alone, the gas. Alright, let's see how bad this is. Oh, mining train, baby, let's do it! Oh no, it's bad. It's bad, you guys. What have we done? What have we done? Oh my god, this is not good. This is what I was trying to avoid. Can we pull everything back this way? That's not gonna happen. Let's do crazy stuff! That might work. Oh man, that was luck. That was luck. How long is it gonna take for this green mist to dissipate? Is it still hurting me? Can I fit through here? I have so many questions right now. Alright, this truck is definitely not the best for these tight spaces. Looks like we've been left alone by the gas now, though. That's something. Let's carry on with the tethers. You can get lost so quickly, like I was saying. Real bad. No, one is still oozing! Yes, leave me be. It oozes no more. Okay, that should take care of that. We might have to dig these up, you know, like, can I dig this up? Yes. That's probably safer. Yeah, we can go through the rest of these. They're not a problem. Tethers. Tethers. We're almost done with the first pallet already. It's not great. Not great. Okay, first pallet done. I'm gonna try and stretch them out as much as I can, you guys. Make them last a bit longer. I gotta watch what I'm doing, man. Some of this stuff's really dangerous. These plants are no good. No good. So what I'm trying to do is map a loop. What? Oh, jeez. Look at that. I didn't even realize. So that goes in the loop. Ah, brilliant. Brilliant. You see? The tethers work great for mapping. Alright, so this is just a loop. There's really nothing down here. It's a waste of our time. I mean, it's not a waste of our time, but there's far more lucrative areas down here, so... Let's start taking the tethers this way. Oh. Oh, bummer. So we picked the smallest cave in the whole game to map. Okay, it's a good training cave. Let's see if we can get everything out of here. To test the mole. The mole train. Mole train, baby. No, we're not doing this. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Yes, we can put them back. That's great. Okay, let's just take it all. Let's take everything. Big question is, can we fit this research to the back of our storage rover? I think we can. I really, really hope we can. Oh no, it doesn't look like we can. Oh, it hates me. So what we could probably do is offload that. Yeah, we could take it like that. Okay. Let's just see what's in here. There's a lot of energy. Power. Give me all the power. It looks like a lot of this stuff is actually research, though. We might have to drop some of this off. Give me that. Put it there. Put put it there. This will be more research. One of these. That's power 2. This is like a strange power tree. I hate these things. Oh my god, what is happening with the birds outside my house? Okay, straight back to the malachite. There was really nothing down here. At least now we know. I mean, that's the whole thing, right? Now we know. Let's offload all of this. I foresee us coming back here for storage units. That's what I foresee happening. Another power there. That's pretty good. Is the battery full? It's not full. Battery is not full. Very interesting. Okay, we can use one of these. We need the space anyway. Let's... Oh, more. We got so much storage. It's great. Yeah, put that there. Yeah. Put that there. Put that there. That's pretty much all of it. Okay. Ugh. I'm gonna leave this stuff. This is a gamble. I'm gonna leave these right here, and I'm gonna fill this up with research. I don't know if there's any more research for us to unlock, actually, because the last blueprint that I found, it didn't give me anything. It may have been a bug, but it may have been that we've learned everything. So, this would be a good way to find out, because there's bound to be a blueprint in one of these. We can only take 4. I'm sure we can fill this up. Yeah, there's more back here. Yeah, give me the research. Yeah, okay. Man, it sucks that you can't put them on the edges of these things, because that'd be cool. We could take 8 then, instead of just 4. Better not forget where these are. I don't think I will. I know exactly where this place is. Time to take all the goodies back home, though. Well, the mole train seems to be working pretty damn well. It's a little wide in some of these places. Yeah, we got more malachite to get. Let's just get that before we leave. Never have too much ore, you guys. I'm really looking for titanium, because titanium builds all the stuff I don't have, so we gotta go find some titanium deposits. I don't even know what it looks like. Judging by the ore, because I think titanium I've only found it in research, so judging by the ore, titanium's probably spiky looking. But so is a lot of stuff, so that doesn't really help. Oh, so close. So close. Yeah. Okay. So, we've got 4 research pods, some copper ore, a whole bunch of power. Not bad. Not exactly what I was planning on, but not bad. Let's get this research home. We can actually leave the exploration rover. The little rover in the middle, we can leave that here, right now, actually. Because this is the cave we're going to explore. There we go. How do we detach you? Or maybe we just take these two. Oh, it's harder for one rover to pull the other, that's for sure. That's cool. That's cool, we'll make it. Oh no, it's not cool at all. We gotta get rid of that power. I suppose we could use that power on the battery. That's no biggie. We can always use power. Man, it's much tougher for this one to pull that one. Than for the truck to pull all 3. It's crazy. There's not really enough power here. It's working, but I mean, it's not gonna incline. This is not gonna go well. Let's see if we can do this. Come on! Alright, I'm really digging this. The mole train is an awesome thing. It's an awesome thing. Yeah, we don't even have the power to do this right now, do we? Yeah, we got some. Let's take one of these. See if it gives us a blueprint. What? Alright, good. What? Oh my god, what a ripoff. What a ripoff. What is recharging this thing so slowly? Okay, let's get rid of this hydrazine. I still don't know what to do with this fuel condenser thingy. Full of hydrazine, still don't know what to do with it. May as well make another copper. Hey, why not? Oh, titanium? No way. Lithium. Lithium's what we need, not titanium. We found titanium. We need lithium. Alright, let's recharge this thing with the raw power. That's a quick way to do it. This half one may not work, though. No, it's working. That's working. I'll put another one in there. Okay, research, be cool. So if we've learned all the blueprints and we don't get any new ones, that's great. Because that means we don't have to worry about the research anymore. Or at least for now, until new research is released. I need that. I need that. Totally need that. That makes something we need. What is it? It's not that. It's a battery. Yes, we're making that right now, guys. We need another battery. These things are invaluable. Let's try open the green one. Yes. Oh man, I love these batteries so much. So much. Is there any more power in here? There's some... Oh no. I keep forgetting about these damn storms. Take cover! Ugh. Close. Whew. Is it done? It's not done. It's not done. Oh my god. Done. Is it getting done? Yes. No. I think we're good. Where is that? There. I need this. Do 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 do. Totally need this. Is it gonna fill it? Please fill it. I guess we could just go grab some of this too. Perfect. Perfect. Take this, come on, take it from me. Is there no, wait, that's just wasting it, that's not doing a damn thing. Okay, let's take this off for a second. No. Time to recharge the battery. No? Will it recharge from here? No, we'll recharge from there. No. That's not great. That's not great. If we put that there, and then we put this here, will that do it? That should do it. Nope. Not doing it. I really want to recharge this battery. Alright, we'll work that out in a minute. Let's open this thing. Sigh. We need all this stuff anyway. We need it all anyway. I just want to find one blueprint to see. If there isn't a blueprint here, maybe we don't get blueprints anymore. Maybe that's just how it is. No, still not charging. Good, it's the sun doing that. It's the sun doing that, okay. Let's do it. Ugh, a compound, so unlucky. Okay. We're not gonna worry too much with research now, because it doesn't look like we're getting that much. To be honest, we'll take a few more. Maybe if we find some really, really special looking ones, we'll take those. And it's not looking that hopeful, you guys. I opened four there and not one of them had a blueprint. I've got a feeling that we don't have any more blueprints to learn right now. But that's fine, because that saves space. We don't need to cart all this damn research back. It's big and heavy. And it doesn't fit on the storage cart. Unless you take off the shelves, which kind of sucks. Alright, let's get this thing all the way down to the old place. Get all the storage back on it. And then attach it here again. These tethers are pretty much useless down here too. Maybe we should just pick these up. It's gonna take a little while, but it'll be worth it in the end. Yes. Tethers me. We better hurry up. Ugh, let's move all this stuff. I left them really at the like worst place I could. Right on the furthest end. It's not ideal. How much oxygen do we have? We gotta keep watching. We gotta keep watching that. We're doing pretty good, actually. Three. One more. Yeah, I know. Thank you. Let's go. Hurry! Let's move this thing closer. Way better idea. Okay, I've never... One last thing I want to do before we leave this little area is I want to dig up this geyser thing, smoking thing we're parked on top of, because I've never dug one up. I've seen one before, but I didn't stop and dig it up, so there's probably something cool down there. We'll give it a shot. Give me that. Let's put it back. Any more? Give me this one. Let's put it back. Whoa. Never mind. We may have to do another lap of this thing. Stay out of the hole! Let's go! Are we in the hole? This way! This way! Pull it! Pull it! Come on! You can do it, buddy! Okay. Up. Alright, you guys, what's the smoking thing? Let's find out once and for all if these are anything or nothing. I think they're something. They gotta be something. What is this? It's just a smoking thing. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting some kind of crazy research or something. Uh-huh. Did we pack that one in? Ugh, two full pallets again. This is great. See, now I wish we could close this place off, because there's really nothing for us here. It's just a waste of our time. But I'm pretty sure I'll remember where everything is. Where are these going? These are not going back in the backpack now. Are they? Not looking like it. Screw it, we'll leave the rest of them. We got 2.5 pallets. It should be enough to get a start in the other place. Let's get out of here. Wow, I think we just made it. I think we just made it that time. Push it. Let's go. Pull it. Okay. So, not quite the large-scale mining operation I had in mind. But it was a good test. It was a good test for the mole train, you guys. How are we going to make a safe entrance to this? I just dug out a huge hole mining compound earlier. I'm going to have to go in from the side. We use this bit we're standing on as a kind of wall, like a safety wall, kind of. Because when we get past it, we could still totally fall down that hole. And falling down a big hole with 3 of these things, it'll really suck. It'll be difficult to get the stuff back out. That looks good. Kind of safe. Let's get rid of that. Timber! Ugh. Right in my face. Oh, God, thing. Okay, let's see how hard it is to get in this way. Maybe just make it a little roomier. A little roomier down here. It's such a bummer. Why don't these things recharge this thing? I think they will if I take the solar off. But that's not great. No. Man, that sucks. No. Oh well. There must be a way to do that. We're gonna have to figure that out. Alright, let's see if we can get the train down here. Oh yeah, this doesn't look bad at all. This looks fine. Yeah, this is great. We're just gonna have to do some work down here. This place is gonna require tethers, that's for sure. Alright, let's open her up. Yeah, truck may just test this by itself. Okay. How's it looking down here? Yeah, this is gonna totally do it, you guys. This is totally gonna do it. This will get the train up and down. No problem, hopefully. Yeah, come on, buddy. I'll give you a little hand. Let's go. Yeah. Alright, you guys. We're ready to map. We're ready to map the underground expanse. We got all three here? Yep. Yes, we do. Everything's charged up. Everything's looking great. Everything's looking great, you guys. I'm gonna need so many tethers to map this place out. Ugh. It's gonna be fun, though. Let's start. Tether one. Ah. Throw some light on the subject. That's great. Oh, this is gonna be such a big job. This one goes downwards. Who knows where that goes? We're gonna find out, though. I think I'm gonna leave it here for today, you guys. In the next episode, we'll start mapping out this huge cavern. I don't know how long this is gonna take, but I'm sure we'll find some good stuff. Hopefully some lithium and some coal. I don't know where that comes from, but we're gonna find it. It should be deeper. I presume it's deep down. Hopefully we find some of that. So I'm gonna leave it here for today, you guys. In the next episode, we'll get busy with that. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!